When I became American citizen, it was a very big step for me. It was important, and I studied and whatever. And actually, when I came to the United States, and people asked me, do you like America more than Czechoslovakia? Mm-hmm. And I said, well, I've been off the boat like only 3 days. There was a gentleman from the U.S. State Department. He kind of took me aside, and he said, promise me something. Promise me that for 3 years from now, you will not answer the question whether you like better Czechoslovakia or America. Mm. But if you like America, in 3 years you can become a citizen. And that pretty much stayed with me. Mm. And so when I became a citizen, which was 1960, whatever, I wanted to do something for the United States. I wanted to win the Olympic Games again.